Feeling bored? Your days are passing and you're not doing much. What is it that you want to do before you die? Have you created your bucket list? Hi, this is Litty and today I'll be reviewing Marathi movie titled Bucket List. Like you must have guessed, it's this title that attracted me to watch this movie. Bucket List is the debut Marathi movie of actress Madhuri Dixit and the film is almost tailor-made for her. It reminded me of Shashi from English Winglish and Nirupama Raji from How Old Are You? All these characters have a few things in common. They are the ideal housewives making their families happy but without an individual identity. Madhura, played by Madhuri Dixit, undergoes a heart transplant and she finds out that the donor was a 20-year-old girl named Sai. As she knows more about Sai, Madhura begins her journey of self-realization. Directed by Tejas Vijay Deoskar, Bucket List has its poignant, touching moments. As a woman torn between her familial duties and evolving into a person living life on her own terms, it's ecstatic to see Madhuri's charm and versatility as an actress. Though there are some neat performances from many of the leading cast, the story falters and the protagonist seems to be disoriented. There are many dramatizations and the climax looks absurd. Had the screenplay been a bit more tighter and focused with Madhura and Sai's character, the sweet film could have been more sweeter. Overall, the film is a comfort watch as a family entertainer and I go by the rating 3 out of 5.
काय करता तुम्ही हल्लीच्या पोरी आता ती साईज बघ ना तिला पण सेल्फी हवी होती आणि ते पण रणबीर कपूर बरोबर वाह
तो उसमें क्या बुरा है
If you like the video, give a thumbs up and do comment for your feedbacks as I bring more reviews. Till then, stay home, stay safe.